For just a few years, Garen College has produced the sort of musical alumni that sounds like a sellout summer festival show. Mika, Robinson, and Bruce.
He's kind of the go-to guy at Nelson, which, I'm pretty proud. I don't think I'd be sitting here if it wasn't for him. I know I wouldn't be sitting here if it wasn't for him.
I guess I'm really proud of what they've achieved, and I'm proud of the fact that they're inspiring other musicians that I see coming through the door every day.
I think about where we are right now, and it was never something that I thought would have happened before. You know, we had somebody like him to nurture our crazy little creative emotional brain.
Every now and then you know you're going to make a mistake, but we don't want to pull away from our mistakes. We want to commit to everything we're doing. Sweet. Good. Write that, put that in my book, all right?
And while his method might appear low-key, his standards are high.
Basically, I would just hope that anything that I did, or a performance, or a song, I would just, like, the first thing I thought was, is Carl going to like this? What is Carl going to think? Because I think I held his opinion so high. The best compliment I ever got from him, because he's so, like, mellow and he's so Kiwi, was he just turned off the camera and he's like, right, well, should we put that on YouTube? I've impressed him, yes!
One of the new students getting Kyle's expert guidance is 14-year-old Brooklyn Scott. She's just won the regional Rockwest Heat in Nelson. But wherever that career takes her, even when she's as far afield as the showbiz capital of the world, the ultimate award may still be winning her teacher's praise.
I still think that